The trick is to number the cups before weighing. How do you do that? Well, you take one coin from one cup, two coins from the next one, three from the next, then four, and then five from the last one. The total would be 15 coins. Then, when you put them on the scale, the result will tell you the answer. If the total is 151 grams, it means only one coin is 11 grams, so it is the first cup. If it's 154 grams, there are four 11-gram coins, so it is the fourth one, and so on.